Boxing Live here. DJ Boxing Live here.
Fans, DJ Boxing Live here with Spencer, the Knowledge Fearing. How you doing, Spencer?
Yeah, man, I'm good, man. I'm blessed and highly favoured. Yeah, man, big up EJ Boxing Live. Listen to you regular, man.
So, wait, what's your taking off the Wayne? Shannon Briggs
coming in. The Wayne, you mean the press workout?
Yeah, yeah.
Right. It was the media workout. It was very good, very animated. Everyone looked good. O'Hara Davis, Connor Ben, George Groves looked good. Lee Selby, they looked good. Culminating to the major factor of like having Anthony Joshua and Charles Martin. Like, both of them guys, they look neat. They look very neat.
Yeah. Lee Selby, George Groves.
I on these public things, you ain't really gonna see nothing too tough in a public thing because all their hard work's done. Yeah, I mean, it's like a loosened out, it's like they're shadow boxing. Yeah. Do you know what I mean? So they're not really gonna come out and show like no mad skills or do nothing crazy. They're just gonna come and just do like methodical kind of work and just do it to the fans and like to show appreciation to the fans, and that's what they did. But more so, look at that, we see like Andy Josh is still out going around meeting everyone, signing autographs. He's that affable young person, and he's a very, very, very good ambassador for the sport of boxing.
Yeah, definitely. All right, Spencer, man, I'll catch you on Thursday.
Yeah, man, 100%, and I'm going to give you some real, real breakdowns on that. Yeah, I mean, Tyson Fury recently said like this fight could be like, this fight could be like when Tim Witherspoon boxed Frank Bruno in 1986, right? There is no comparison to that, but I'm going to break that down for you more when I see you on at the press conference or at the weigh-in, all right?
Okay, thanks, Spencer, man. Thanks for your time, man.
Peace.
DJ Boxing Live here. DJ Boxing Live here.